Sunday morning brings the dawning. It's just a restless feeling by my side. Early dawning.
So, Sophia, what does Keg Hunt mean to you?
It's the best day of the year.
Like 7 a.m. or 7 p.m.
Yeah, 7 a.m.
Oh, damn.
It says rain starting in 4
minutes. No!
Damn. Don't care for that. What's your favorite thing about Jesus, Charlie?
I like his sexy body.
That's what I was going to say!
He's got
four
nice hats sometimes.
We got four for sexy body.
I like it how he really just hangs the leg across.
No, Charlie, no!
You should get campus.
That is my savior. That is my lord and savior you're talking about.
Just smile away, boys. Smile.
I'm sorry.
Here, check it out.
Wow.
Okay.
I bought this 4K gun.
Was it boring? This morning it was raining. It's not the way to go.
No?
There's a branch. It's
a Jello Shot confessional box.
Keg. Sin.
I mean, just anything you think. It could even be attending Keg Hunt. That's my sin.
That's
of
awesome.
Happy Keg Hunt. What's your favorite thing about Keg Hunt?
Dude, I don't know.
Definitely not waking up at 5 a.m.
The woods! The people!
Best holiday at Hampshire.
What is the prompt for this?
You have to comment your friends or Hampshire.
Oh, also, my friend Esme is more dedicated to the cause, and that's all causes, than anyone I know.
You want to know something, Esme? That car came out to save that car, and he
and
got
that
stuck,
car
and then that car
that
came out
car.
To save that.
Charlie's imitating Conrad. It's all about the beans.
I am impersonation of a celebrity or your friend.
You can roast your friend. Roast battle.
Only the winner gets beer on that one.
Yeah,
and we'll fill up your cup for as long as you're doing it for. And if it starts to go over, we'll still do it.
Do your best air guitar.
Best air guitar, and I'll play the song.
Or
lip sync. You gotta lip sync the song. I'll put it on for you.
Sin,
And be good with it.
Sinners? Any sinners in the crowd tonight?
Get it!
Yeah, Alice. Alright, cat sinner fucker.
Wearing mixed fabrics.
Wearing mixed fabrics is a sin!
Ooh!
Yeah! Can I have one? You have to tell me a sin!
Okay. I steal a lot from stores.
I used to steal toys from one of my
friends.
Sin. Sin for me.
Try this.
Hold on.
I've had three Jello shots and I want another one.
What a name.
Jello for a living.
I probably could make Jello.
Yeah, it's a good
name.
I could make them.
My keg bad, my keg good, my keg do things your keg wish it could. I don't know the rest of the rap, but I did a song over there.
Let's get it.
Hang on, Charlie. I'm good, I'm drunk. Yeah? Yeah, drunk. Scale 1 to 10.
Like, maybe like a 6.5, 7. I could be drunker, but I'm definitely drunk. But I guess so, maybe, yeah, 6.5. I'm not blacked out. I think that's like an 8.
Yeah, I would say blacked out is like a 9.
Well, because there's blacked out and then there's like...
10 is like alcohol poisoning, I need to go to the hospital.
Yeah, exactly.
How are you doing, Sophia?
Good, I want more beer.
Go get some.
I've had a lot of...
It's like all foam.
Chill, kill, baby. How you doing?
What's your favorite thing about Keg Hunt?
It's the only time we're like a whole school.
Yeah.
Everyone else is very like fragmented generally, but
yeah.
I can't. We're all just can't. You know?
Yeah.
It's great.
Well done.
Very underestimated.
Just met at the same time.
Yeah,
my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few.
What? closing time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time. Turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time. One last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know who would want to take me home.
We found a
keg. All right, literally.
Yeah, literally.
Oh, it's a Pinot. What the fuck?
We want the one easy keg.
Here
it is. Bring it to four right now.
You know what?
Grab the fucking keg.
Everybody in this bitch drinking Pepsi. Everybody in this bitch. Fucking Sam.
We literally
stupid, stupid little bitch trio.
Party continues forever. This goes to all you future Keg Hunt goers watching this famous video because of Esme. You gotta keep this shit going.
Big shoot. Fourth years, third years, you buy the kegs. You're 21. No one else can. Everybody else, try to throw down.
Is this a rap?
I'm not rhyming.
Contact me.
Yeah. All right.
You know what?
Contact me.
Yeah.
All right.
You know what?
drunk to carry this.
Right? Everyone's a little bit drunk.
Surprise!
Keg Hunt never ends, baby.
What's your favorite moment from Keg Hunt?
Oh man, carrying that keg, mostly full. Oh shit. Saving that keg full of beer from that keg hunt. Yeah. I said this beer has untapped potential.
Mary, what was your favorite moment?
Probably it was the end.
My favorite moment was when I did a kickstand and from the yeah.
Yeah, I saw that.
Pilot.
Right.
Oh, and then, not to make more of a fool of myself, but like, I was in the middle of fighting someone, and I was like, hey, I'm gonna shit myself.
It really, that's
and then we stopped. But everyone thought I won.
Lots of weight.
But I lost.
Weight was added.
For the record, I lost my fight.
If anyone knows who I gave my cigarettes to,
I might be
with
them.
Yeah,
I was scared. Like, oh, I wasn't scared, like, our whole fight, and I was like,
I wish I beat some hockey so bad.
Do you like it?
Yeah, you're just awesome.
Yeah.
I really like
it.
I'm
so
playing now.
Even though I lost, it was so
fun.
You won, Keg Hunt.